For some trade, so as Africans have traded goods in markets like this one. Regional markets, people could get local goods like food and clothing, as well as more valuable goods from far away. With camels, people could cross the Sahara in 2 months. Traders formed caravans to make the trip. Supplies could have run out. Thieves could attack and caravans would lose their way. West Africa's gold and salt mines became a source of great wealth. Camels carry salt from mines of the Sahara to the south to trade for gold. Traders then took the gold to north to Europe and Islamic world to trade for gold. They also bought to sell slaves. They didn't measure the gold or the salt, they just broke it and gave it to them.